How's it going? This is Jaybird, and welcome to Titanfall 2. I just got this Black Friday, and it's my first time playing the single player campaign. I played a little bit of the multiplayer yesterday, but it's my first time checking out the campaign.
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the
frontier, I wanted to do a video for the campaign.
The pilot is the true dominant force.
Depending on how long it is, I might just do a series.
Fast and agile.
Or it's not too long.
Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive, resourceful, and relentless. A pilot sees the world differently. Sheer walls become flanking routes. Pilots fight differently. Experienced in deception and maneuver, even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan. To a Titan, a pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal. The frontier has been the only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
That was cool. I think I'd make a movie of this if they wanted to. Loading. Militia fleet is en route to attack the IMC controlled planet called Titan 0. Civilians present. Only know that it houses an IMC military research facility. Press A to continue. Pilot gun.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper. Oh, hell. Ship must have power cycled the simpods.
Yeah, when I played
time.
This yesterday,
we'll have to recalibrate.
The multiplayer was really cool. I've heard the single player is good.
Does that feel right to you, Cooper?
Wait, what? Yes, they're fine.
All right, good to go. See how much you remember from last time. Setting the neural link. Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar.
I remembered it.
To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind. Ah, much better. Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh? Here you go, up and over.
Jump.
Let's pick up the pace. Enabling jump kit assist. Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Or if I was supposed to jump on that.
Beautiful,
probably.
Isn't it?
It is.
Wow. Inspired by my home planet of Harmony. This is where I grew up.
This game looks quite a bit better than the first one.
A world that's not metal and smoke.
Whoa. Is this where I'm gonna wall run?
Let's make sure your jump is strong. Basic wall run here.
Yeah. Side.
Under here. Stay low.
I didn't know your tutorial before you even
follow the
tell me.
We've retaken over a quarter of frontier space since the Battle of Demeter. Militia's better organized now. More people join every day. People like you.
So weird. It's going up.
In combat, things never go as you expect. You must be ready to use any weapon you can find on the field. These are just a few of the weapons I've come across out there. Time to hit the range.
Whoa, there's weapons all over the place. Can I reload?
Load your weapon.
It's not my weapon. Watch out. My weight. Actually, I like this better.
Get more precision. Aim down the sights of your weapon. Gotta
nice.
Take them all out before we can move on.
That's cool. Oh.
Good. Practice more if you want, then head to the gauntlet.
I'll just head to the... Where are we at?
Alright, got a new gauntlet for you, eh? Part time is 2 minutes. Gotta do better than that to continue. Follow the ghost, or find your own path.
Follow the ghost, I'm just gonna... Run for it. Can't be too hard.
Pilots have to strike a balance in combat. Speed is paramount. Also hit your targets. The gauntlet is where we practice
neat.
Those skills until they're second nature.
Got him. This is pretty cool.
Remember,
all right, let's train him a little bit better than the one on the first one. Heck yeah. Oh, come back here. Missed. I wish to beat you, not be behind. Win.
Nice run. See the results board on the wall? You set a new best time. Everyone has
yeah.
different strengths and weaknesses.
Limited all 15 people.
So be sure to run this a few times with different weapons. Look at the results board for more tips on how to improve. Now that you're warmed up, if you want a real challenge, you can race against other pilot ghosts. Word of warning, though. Pilots who recorded these ghosts are the best in the SRS.
So
if you can beat them, you'll be on your way to being a real pilot. Go ahead and run the gauntlet as much as you want. When you're done, I've got something special to show you.
I'm actually done. I don't want to keep doing that.
All done with the gauntlet?
Yes.
I'm ready
next.
To see what's next.
Good. You're gonna like this. It's time you learn the other half of being a pilot. A Titan. Let's go call one in.
It's about time. I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But first, we're gonna need a little more space.
Yeah, these Titans are
BT.
Big.
Drone militia technology. First Titan.
What happens if I drop my Titan on top of this?
What we didn't have to steal from the IMC. Go ahead, rifleman. Call on your first Titan. Look up to the sky. There he is.
Whoa.
All right, rifleman. Sounds like it's about to hit the fan. I'm pulling you out.
Powering down all known essential systems.
Cooper!
What the heck?
Easy, Cole. You just left VR. He needs a minute to decompress.
That was pretty cool.
He'll be ready to go. Trust me.
Yes, sir.
Made a land on his Titan.
Heads up. Trying to, anyway. Good session in there. You'll get the hang of it someday.
Thanks.
We'll make a pilot out of you yet, rifleman. But not today. No time.
So cool.
Lastimosa.
Anderson.
You son of a bitch. See you down there.
We're gonna see a new planet today. Maybe even die on it. See you down there, rifleman. Good luck.
Get your ass out of the sim pod, Cooper. Meet at the dropship.
Yes, sir. Just gonna do regular. I graduated. Yeah, beat the trainee. Go me. Operation Broadsword, 9th Militia Fleet. Destination Planet Typhon. Mission Infantry Support for SRS. Classified Operation. IMC Occupied for Space. Frontier Space. I can't read. Respawn Entertainment presents. Titanfall 2. It's putting a, is that a sword? Oh, that's the Titan falling. That's cool. Another game, some other games I got Black Friday were Battlefield 1, Skyrim, and Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Played a little bit of Battlefield. It looks awesome. I'm terrible at it, but Battlefield games. Played a little bit of Skyrim, kind of disappointed I can't upload the CC file because I wasn't going that far as well. It's not like rugby game. I'm liking this. player. Glad they added one. That's something that a lot of people complained about in the first one.
I didn't.
Yeah, I actually liked the multiplayer mode. Right when I threw my grenade, too. That was awesome.
Cooper, you're in bad shape.
Only was
hold
that
on.
Easy to take him out.
This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT. Mercenaries. Stay down, Cooper. BT, let's go!
I want to fight too. Looks cool. These titans are all like fast and jump around all over the place. I just sit and watch. That sucks. I don't think I understand. Okay, don't move.
We have 18 hours! 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery. Oi, Richter! Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. We've got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
What the heck is that? Oh. Hey, good luck. I'm still alive.
For authorization to new pilot, Link, Bravo Tango, 7274. Cooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit. This is the real thing. Take care of him.
No. Logbook update. I have my own Titan now. Not the way I would want to get one, but I have one. It's not too bad looking either. Oh, that's cool. Put your helmet on, Cooper. What's wrong with it? Find a power source?
Power low. Insufficient power.
So I can get in here.
Power low. Insufficient.
Die. Lizard looking things. Only got one shot. I need to reload. Dang it. I needed to reload. Huge gun. Power.
Is
that a helmet?
Just
I collect helmets. Collected my first helmet. Is that like the skulls on Halo? Whoa. Too distracted by the world. It's very pretty. Nope, that's
you're in violation of sovereign law. I'm offering you a brief amnesty. Surrender yourself to an IMC officer or force. If you refuse, you will be eliminated.
Okay. Thought that's probably what I had to do. Kinda look like a long ways away. Chart. Oh, missed. Is there a helmet? So there's only two on this level. Who's talking?
All that matters is that thing in the mountains goes online as scheduled. I think it's true.
Supposed to make that. Alright. Where are you guys at? I hear you talking. There you go. Hello, sir. Oh, dang. Ooh, that one hit the rock. Flew and hit the rock, that hurt. I came from that way. Didn't I also come from... Maybe not. Hey! There. Kill him. Whoa. See ya. Is that a zipline? Looks like a zipline. Two of them? Where did the other one go? Where'd you go, man? Ooh. New stuff.
Visual lost on target. Grenade!
Spot it! Friendly!
Friendly down!
Good shit. I want the last helmet. Where is it at? Over here. There's gotta be a reason to come over here. Or not. Oh, they're getting attacked. Nice. I don't know why I helped them shooting at me. Back off. When I need to reload, stop attacking me. Whoa! Where are you shooting from? Oh, he jumped down. Where are these guys at? Yeah. Grenade! Oh, this is just the spectrum guys. Die. Oh, dang. Whoa. That second helmet, where is it at? Probably go up here. Jump.
To any militia personnel, I must remind you that you are on the planet Titan. This is an IMC controlled planet.
I messed that up.
Bounds of our installation.
Let's see what he does. That's kind of what I was trying to do. But I failed. I'm sorry. Somebody rocks the car. I go down. I'll try to open up. How'd you go all this way? A long ways to go for a battery. Don't tell me I have to go back. Should not take it back. I should just be able to call my Titan, but if the battery is not good in it, then maybe that's not gonna happen. Would make sense at least. I would have been able to use my Titan now. To go get a battery. Sucker. Quite what I was wanting to do, but it worked. What do I do here? Where is he? Okay, let's see what he does. I didn't jump the second time. There we go. I don't know why I didn't do it the first time.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me.
Incoming frag! My cover!
Hey! Get up.
Power low.
It's my Titan.
Insufficient power.
Oh, there he is. Leave my Titan alone. I don't have to get too old, do I?
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting
Sweet.
Focus. Are you alright, pilot?
Yes, I am. Are you?
I think so. Wait. Did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Alright, we'll find you a third battery. Way the heck up there.
Until I'm mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
And slide. No. That looks like a pretty good place to slide under. Does it say I have to go up there? Yes.
Personnel.
You're just gonna double.
The IMC right. Will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary to all who surrender. It would be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying.
Oh, I didn't do it. No. Thank you. I wasn't gonna turn myself in. That's what I was trying to do. But he's not double jumping when I want him to. Doesn't help that I have a messed up controller, that the A button is kind of sticky, so it doesn't respond sometimes. And jump. Yeah, flashbacks. And that was close. I know what it wants me to top. Top shelf mercenaries, invitation only. Just wanted to find the helmet. Okay. I used to have fun doing this on first one. Just wall jumping. Wall to wall.
Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
Not trying to.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
973 days?
That's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
Oh man. That's the part I like about Titanfall. Running around on walls all over.
We know there are militia survivors out there. We'll find you and we will track you down one by one. I ask you to come out of hiding while you
I landed in a tree, but I made it. It's kind of nice that once I find the battery, I'm not too far away from my Titan. Oh, I wanted to snap his neck like you could on the first one. Like you did on the first one. Missed.
Something moves! Protect your sectors!
This was probably not a good idea, but doing it.
Pilot, your suit has an emergency cloaking ability. This can help you survive dangerous situations.
I'm not gonna be fighting any Titans, am I? Shotgun. Ah. Things hurt. Hey, stop it. Calm yourself. Terrible. Any batteries in here? Careful. I didn't. There's still a guy up there. Saw his laser. All those things. Just take a little bit more shots. Doing pretty good. I was a little rusty yesterday when I was playing multiplayer. It had been a while since I played the first one. I got used to it after a couple matches.
BT, voices. Who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James
McCallum. I said PT for
but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
There's nothing in this room. Slide out of there. I'm gonna slide out there. Well, shoot. Oh, this way. And then go this way. This is fun. Looking for helmets. Just gonna go where I need to go. Right. The battery. Get out of here once this battery gets taken back. Titan, to BT. You jumped on it?
Flown to salvage Team Gamma. There's a Vanguard class Titan in the wreckage of the McCallum. Shuttle number Bravo Tango 7274. Bring it to me, eh?
Oh, there's the helmet.
Got it.
Would be in your best interest to turn yourselves in. Surely you would agree
that I don't know.
Pilot, our location has been compromised.
Right. It's not good.
Are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Install the final battery. Power at full capacity.
Sweet.
Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed.
BT-10.
Please embark when ready.
I'm ready.
Establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission.
Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS. I'm detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3. Protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. Vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy.
Hey.
Kill it.
Pilot, the Acolyte pod is online. This shoulder-mounted rocket pod will lock onto multiple enemy targets. The longer you hold down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Weapon control and motion link reestablished.
That was quick.
Pilot, enemy Titanfall detected. We will have to fight our way to safety. Get ready.
I'm ready.
Great. Just gotta kill a few bad guys.
A positive attitude can only improve our situation.
Let's fight. Boom. I like how quick they are now. How they can just dodge out of the way.
Not bad.
They're not quick enough.
Enemy Titan down. Well done, pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly.
Over that way. I have to see which direction I was supposed to go. That was pretty cool. I'm really liking this.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Since that was the first mission, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you for watching. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Yo!